I used to be pretty sad. It wasn't until someone invited me to a life-changing experience. This is the story of how I met Ella.
Hi, my name's Ella. What's your name?
My name's Michael.
Tell me a little bit about yourself.
Well, what do you want to know?
Well, tell me about your family, your interests, the things you like to do, anything.
Do you really want to know all that?
Come on! I want to be your friend!
Fine. Well, my life overall has just been kind of crappy. I've had neglectful parents, borderline abusive.
You little brat! I told you not to go out last night.
It's gotten to the point where it's led me to a really bad place. I'm thinking of killing myself, and I have a set time to do it.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. You know, we all go through hard times in our life, but you want to know what really helps me? When I'm going through hard times and sadness, I love to read my Bible and pray to my Father. Have you ever prayed before?
Look, I appreciate what you're doing, but I just don't feel like hearing that kind of thing, please.
Come on, I'm sure if you accept Jesus into your heart, your life will change.
I said I don't want to hear it.
Well, here. I wanted to invite you to a car show and a concert. I'd like it if you went. At the very least. My number is there too.
You said this was a concert. Looks more like a church service. Fine, just get here soon.